I'm Blakely McHugh with NBC 5 News. Did you know seniors are particularly vulnerable to suicide? In fact, elder suicide may be underreported by 40% or more. If you know an elderly family member or friend who's struggling, know the signs. Depression, social isolation, cutting back on self-care. They might have even recently experienced a personal loss. Let's protect our beloved elders. Visit KOBI5.com to learn how. We are all in this together.